I'll have more on the pandemic madness in just a moment. But first, let me share with you some good and bad news on the climate debate. Yes, a good snippet on the global warming debate. That's unusual. But let's start with the bad. I have to highlight this new campaign from Labor's Environmental Action Network, or LEAN. How very appropriate. These are not lifters, they are leaners. And their latest climate target is your gas stove. Yep, in order to save the planet, as they would have it, they want you to replace those efficient, instant natural gas burners you have on your stove, and they want you to toss them out and install electric hot plates instead. They're calling it their residential gas to electric program, and they hope it will reduce demand for new gas in this country. These people are immune to logic, aren't they, or common sense, and they will not be stopped. They, of course, will push for government subsidies here. There's always government spending involved. They'll do anything to force you to put solar panels on your roof or get rid of your gas stove and hot water heater, drive an electric car, put up with blackouts when the sun doesn't shine or the wind doesn't blow, perhaps even force you to become a vegan eventually. I guess they enjoy being in opposition. So, the good news? Well, it's about Greta Thunberg. Yes. Remember, she was blaming us last year for missing out on school.
I should be back in school on the other side of the ocean. Yet you all come to us young people for hope. How dare you?
Yep, she blamed us for what looked like a fabulous adventure. Off to New York she was, reveling in fame and glory. Well, the good news is she's finally fessed up. It was actually just an enviable break, and she's wisely going back to school. The teenage activist has tweeted what I would suggest is the most sensible thing she's ever shared. My gap year from school is over, she said, and it feels so great to finally be back in school again. How dare she? How dare she reveal it was a gap year after all, when last year she said we'd been stealing her childhood? Still, good on her. It's a very wise move. I hope she does well. I would suggest science, economics and geography. They would be really useful subjects that might help her unpick the slogans she's been spouting during her arduous year of selflessly fighting to save the planet when she would rather be at home and in school, otherwise known as her gap year adventure.